Street Stars TV.
Hey, I'm Temzy, and this is Street Stars TV Spotlight. Yo, shouts out to Sholo for the beat, you know, enough love, my brother. I ain't trying to be the best, I'm trying to be the realest. Demons on the chase, we call them dream killers. It's funny how everybody claim to be the trillest. Me, I'm still thinking about the brothers that ain't with us, cause they're beefing over peas, and they're catching them. Record selling bees, now we're back in the pen. It's like the cycle never ends. We got friends killing friends, we're trying to make ends meet, but we end up meeting our end. And all that's left is the last message you send. Now mumsy, I love you, mumsy, I've got you. And now she's thinking about the time that you spent. And now she's trying to live those moments over again, but she can't. Cause there's only one chance, brother. Only one life, brother. Be gone in a glance, brother. And it's mad cause she raised you from the gutter, loved you like no other. Now you've been buried by your mother when it's real. So wake up, man, and smell the coffee, cause you could be gone in an instant. And you're thinking when your time's up, where your hours and your minutes went. And we were young then, we were just infants. Money came along though, came and stole our innocence. You thought we were winning then, but we were just sinning then. Devil kept our dreams in a hood, he imprisoned them. And that's why I say, life is like a sentence. And when I free from this world, I pray and make it to heaven. If I lose my way, Lord, please guide me to the entrance. And while I'm here on earth, I'll be praying for repentance. Ruh. And if you knew half of my story, then you understand why I'm giving God the glory. I done time for a crime I never committed. The system was against me, but God, he was for me. Yeah, it was him. So every day I'm giving praise to the King. Forgave me for my sins, gave me strength from within, stopped me from giving in. So I swear I say, Christ, there's my heartbeat. We go way back like car seats. Back then he used to start beef, nowadays my start beef. R.I.P. to the army, walk one to that calm me. Demons there trying to harm me, but God is raising his army. Like back then I had dark dreams, devil there trying to blast me. Can't speak cause I can't breathe, locked out and I can't leave. Blacked out and I can't see, can't eat, can't sleep. Devil trying to play tricks in my mind like he's pressing an R3. And death has got me moving shook. Ever since they came and took up by the bush, it was mad how it happened. Saw the news in the group, and they're telling us the bush should be gone real soon. I was confused, Kobe just spoke like a week ago. And now I'm praying, Lord of mine, please keep his soul. 6th of December, they had to turn off the life support. But who's gonna support his family when his life's no more, huh? And Daniel was only 31. So I'm thinking, man, this could happen to anyone. Is it me? Is my time up? Am I nearly done? If that's the case, Lord, please forgive me for every wrong. Cause lately, I've been trying to get right with God. Cause lately, I've been feeling so lost. And there's no lie, watching my wrist, realizing there's no time. And every time I lay a track, I think about a cold die. Ruh, I swear down, there was cold times. Demons had me battling my own mind. I'm standing there, body dead with no life. That's the kind of issue make a soul cry. Yeah, I swear down, though it's cold times. And demons had me battling my own mind. I'm standing there seeing a body with no life. That's the kind of issue make a soul cry. And I swear when you hit rock bottom, man, you see how they change. At the end of the day, man, it's only real friends ever made. Yeah. And I swear down, man, I had a whole heart full of pain. But ever since I gave my life to the Lord, things have never ever been the same. Bless.